Hello everybody, this is Bryan, Blackner. Welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars and TN Time. In this episode, we're gonna go through the Airyglyph Aqueducts.
Yeah. Come on out. nice to see the sun. I was down in that muck so long I thought I was gonna mildew.
But remember, refusal isn't an option.
I don't know about that. I won't do anything that I don't want to do. There's always a chance we won't be able to do what you ask.
I told you in the dungeons that I've acquired your technology, did I not?
Right, but what does that entail?
Look, if this was going to be a problem, you should have asked me before you accepted my conditions. By agreeing to cooperate, even just to get out of the dungeon, you're bonded to me. Those were the conditions of your release, and I expect you to uphold them. Or are you planning on breaking your word?
Look, you didn't even give us a real choice. You can live or you can die. That's called coercion, you know.
So you won't cooperate?
When did I say that? What do you say? Let's help her out.
What are you talking about? What about the UP3?
This is hardly the time or the place, kid.
That may be, but still.
Excuse me. Can we save the discussion for later? We're not exactly safe here. Of course, if you want to head back to the dungeon, be my guest.
No thanks.
All right, then be quiet and follow. I'll tell you everything when we get out of town.
Okay.
Good. My people have a wagon waiting for us outside town. The exit's to the east. Let's go.
Alright guys, that's all for this episode. Let's play Star Ocean to the end of time, and in the next episode we're going to go to the Triumph Mountains. Anyways, this is Bryan Blackner. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.